אני ליעד יוסף, מתמטיקאי, מתכנת ומנהל בהייטק, ואני אסטרונאוט אנלוגי מטעם פורום החלל האוסטרי. I'm Liad, Liad Yosef. I'm from Tel Aviv, Israel. I have a Bachelor of Science in Mathematics and Physics. Currently, I work in the computer industry. My first contact with space, I was, I think, 6 years old, and my father brought me some books from the library that they didn't need, so they just handed it away. And among the books, there was one about our solar system. Back then, Pluto was still a planet, so we had 9 planets. And it was a colored book with drawings just for kids. And I remember myself reading it every night, sometimes a couple times a day, until it got worn out. That really sparked my imagination. I thought I'm going to be an astronaut, but then life got in the way. The last summer, I participated in a program that is called the Summer Space Studies Program of the ISU, the International Space University. And there I learned about the analog missions field as a whole. It sparked my curiosity, what you can do here on Earth to contribute to space exploration, human spaceflight. You can see throughout the history that we are curious and we want to push the boundaries. If it was in the Middle Ages where you build ships and sail to the unknown, and today we build spaceships and we try to figure out what's out there. We will always try to go to the next step. And currently this next step means Mars, and we're doing whatever we can to try to reach there. And I'm really thankful to be part of this this effort. I think it's one of the biggest, most important endeavors that humanity can pursue today. I think the best thing about talking to kids about space is that kids are naturally excited by this field. We all got this excitement as kids, and we kind of forgot it during the years. But when you think about it, that the first person that would walk on Mars is probably already born. So this generation, the generation of our kids, the generation of the 13-year-olds, and you can see the enthusiasm in their eyes. This generation is going to determine the future of space exploration.